Thrifty Chrissy here, back with another haul video. This time it's Dollar Tree haul from two different Dollar Trees. Yeah, I think only two. Some of it's just really random stuff. Some of it's food, some of it's things I needed. Yeah, just some random stuff. So I'll just start with the boring stuff, just some pizza sauce. like to keep that on hand because, you know, easy meal. And I got just the sparkling ice with caffeine, black raspberry, and blue raspberry. I just got the pizza crusts. I got four, and they are a 2-pack, so 8 of them. And just some instant noodles. Going again with that theme of easy. Because, you know, when you have depression, sometimes that's the only meal you're going to eat. So, it's good for me to have those around. got some toys as well. Just construction vehicles. It's really cool to see there. I've never seen these before, so I'm pretty sure he has every possible toy you could possibly own from Dollar Tree. So the fact that we found something new. But yeah, just two construction vehicles. I still need to put this in my car. But I love cherries and the scent of cherries. He also picked out a matchbox car. Matchbox Freeway Services is what it says on there. Then I got this for myself. Cancer tech stickers. And I got him a pair of Halloween socks to wear with his costume on Halloween. Did I say something? I think it says scary. Scary sweet. Scary sweet is what it says on there. I guess it's because of the ice cream cone. And then I can't help myself when it comes to these for some reason. But I got the one that says Wicked, the broomstick, and the hat. Halloween. And the coffin shaped one that says trick or treat. Yeah. And I did get a card for my fiance as well, but not gonna show that. Alright, I did get another pack of socks. Clearly I already used one. This one just got sharks on it. This one is a little interesting to me because I do have trouble differentiating between colors sometimes, but I'm really feeling like these are two different shades of blue. Just try to get them in the light there, but I'm 100% that these are two different shades of blue. So comment and let me know what you think, because I don't think is this one inside out? Okay, because these were in a 3-pack and they were all stapled together. But, oh, yeah, it was inside out. Now it matches. Alright, Dollar Tree. Not sure why that sock was inside out or how. Considering all three of them were stapled together. I don't know. And then I got him the pack of ones with dinosaurs. Then there's a blue and green and striped. And then I got him the video game controller ones, and then they got checkered ones on the back there, and then blue and black in the middle. But yeah, those were packaged like these, so I don't know how that sock was inside out. It's all strange. But, and then I have a couple more food items that were lurking around in here, but these are just delicious. This is the vanilla one. And then they also had the chocolate one. I definitely recommend. Very good. And then I also got pretzel nuggets, peanut butter filled, which I honestly don't know if I can eat, but for $1.25 I'm gonna try. And then the last thing I got was just some wood glue, because I've kind of been combining these together to make different little decor pieces. So if you would like to see a craft video, I guess it would be called, or a DIY, I guess. Can't say I'm the expert on that, but if you want to see the product or finished product or me actually doing it, comment below and let me know. So yeah, that is my collective Dollar Tree haul. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.